Hi, my name is Ray Pastor, and today I'm going to show you how to select things in GIMP. Selecting is one of the most important things you can learn how to do in any photo editing program because we like to select things from other pictures or from our own picture and take them out or take them in. You've heard the expression, I'm going to Photoshop this in or out of this picture. When we're doing that, we're usually talking about selecting, so you have to get very good at it. There are two tools that I specifically use in GIMP that I really like that I think do an excellent job of selecting. I'm going to show you how to use them today. So we open up a picture here. You can see I've taken the face out of my son's picture just because it doesn't need to be on the internet everywhere. So I'm going to select him. I'm not going to do all of him because it would take a long time. Selecting is one of those things that you really want to zoom in. Like I would go to view, zoom in, and just zoom in to the pixel level to select perfectly. I'm just going to show you the real quick and dirty, easy way to do it today, though, zoomed out a little bit. All right, so I'm going to go to Tools, Selection Tools. I prefer the Free Select and Intelligent Scissors. I usually start with Intelligent Scissors. What this does is it's based on color and shape and stuff, and what it does is it tries to intelligently, watch. I've clicked the mouse right there. I'm going to click it over here and watch what happens. It's going to automatically try to go around his shirt. A good contrast of colors here, so it's a little easy. But what happens is, select over here. You can see that it starts to mess up. It couldn't tell this here. I'm going to act like I've selected him, even though I've only really selected half of him. Once I have the dots connected, I click in the middle here and I have a selection on the screen. Okay, so now it's not perfect, right? We have this like mess up right here, So how do we fix it? To do that, I go Tools, Selection Tools, Free Select. I love this tool. It's one of my favorite selection tools in GIMP. All right, if I hold down, now watch what happens. Watch my cursor right now. I hold the Shift key down. You see that little plus sign that just formed on the screen? That allows me to add to my selection. If I hold down Control, see the little minus sign? That allows me to take away. That's Shift plus Control minus. If you're on the Mac, it's going to be two other keys. Shift might still work, but it might not be Control. It might be like the Command or Open Apple. You just have to play around with that until hold down a key and wait for the minus sign to pop up. All right, so first let's minus this area right here. So I'm going to hold down Control. I'm going to click outside because I'm actually deselecting right now. I'm minusing, taking away. All right, we've taken some away. And let's say we want to add. Let's say I messed up and I need to add that part back to the image for whatever reason. I hold Control. Now I'm adding to my selection. And we've added. And that's how you select in GIMP. Not difficult, very easy. The two tools I showed you, Tools, Selection Tools, Free Select, Intelligent Scissors. You can play with the others, but these are the two that I really think that you need to focus on and learn how to use before you start messing around with the other stuff. Thank you.